Hello everyone, welcome back to Football Updates. The German national team honoured Ilkay Gundogan, Manuel Neuer and Thomas Müller in front of the fans ahead of their UEFA Nation League clash against the Netherlands at the Allianz Arena. Thomas Müller, Manuel Neuer, Gundogan and Toni Kroos all announced they are retiring from international football after Euro 2024. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit like button and subscribe our channel for daily football highlights.